Hello students, now this is our next chapter is same, number up to 20, but topic is different. So now students, this topic is ascending and descending order. Student, this is a, we are already covered with the second chapter, but here up to 20. Ascending means smallest to biggest number. We can go first is smaller, then go to biggest. Same in ascending means descending means biggest to smallest. Students, first we can write the smaller biggest number, then go to the smallest number. Now give some example. Look at here, ascending order. Student, first number, first is 17 number, then 8, then 18, then 20. Now come to how we are writing the ascending. Ascending means ascending means smallest to biggest. So look at here, which is the smallest number? First smallest number is 8, so we are writing here 8. The next is 17, so we can write 17. The next is 18. The last is biggest number is 20. Now this is a ascending form. Second example, let us see. First is 50, second number 11, the next is 18, the next one 13. So students, same here, we follow the rule ascending. First is the smallest number. Look at which is the smallest number, 11. So this is first number, we can write here 11. The next is 13. The next is 15. The biggest number from this line is 18. So we are writing here 18. Student, let's see some descending order example. Just opposite, we are going to biggest to smallest. So which is the biggest number? 20, 11, 13 and 5. Look at here. Which is the biggest number? The biggest number is 20. Next is 30. And then 20 and 13 is over. So what number is left? 11 and 5. So what number is we are writing here? Here 11. The next is 5. This is a descending order. The next same, let us see another example. 8, 15, 19, 17. So which is the biggest number, students? 19. So we are writing here 19. The next is 15. And 8 and 7, which is the biggest? 8. And the last one is 6. So this is a ascending or descending order. Now our next topic is before, between and after. So students, let's check which number comes, these number, before, after and between. So here is blank space and this one is 8. So what number comes, student, before the 8? 7. 7, 8, 12. Second number is 12. So first 11. What number comes? 11. 18. So what number comes before 18? 1 7 17. Now come to the between. Students, 1 6 60 space 18. What number comes here? 60 17 18. Next 9 space 11. So what number comes? 9 10 11. Next is 18, blank space 20. What number comes in between? 19 18 19 20. Next is after. Student, 7, this 5 after, what number will come? 6 5 6. 17, what number comes after 17? 18. And 10 after, what number will come? 10, 11. Now, this is the example. Students, you do at your home, in practice at your from the book. Now if you having any doubt, you can suggest, you can clearance doubt your on WhatsApp group. Now thank you.